After 3 months on the run, our state's most wanted fugitive, Mark Horn, is tonight in police custody, arrested on a yacht trying to sail out of Darwin. Preparations are now underway to extradite the alleged bikie to New South Wales, where he will finally face a trial, charged with shooting a truck driver in the Blue Mountains.
Hiding in the hull of a yacht while clutching a vape, this is the moment Mark Horn's escape evaporates.
I think it's reasonable to say that a person hiding in the bilge of a yacht departing the country is a little bit suspicious.
Northern Territory police arresting the tattooed fugitive on the Sy Lady Azura as it sailed out of Darwin Harbour yesterday afternoon.
It was a very, very small space. Most of us wouldn't have fitted into it, but somehow he managed to squeeze in.
The 32-year-old headed for Indonesia 3 months after cutting off his ankle bracelet in an Uber at Riverwood before chartering a plane from Bankstown to Queensland. At the time, he was out on bail and due to face trial, accused of shooting a truck driver at Lithgow during a robbery in 2020. During a nationwide manhunt last October, police alleged...
Horn is considered a desperate man and a dangerous man.
His escape eerily similar to that of accused drug kingpin Mustafa Baloush, who cut off his ankle bracelet at Newport shortly after being released on bail. He was captured 2 weeks later in the back of a shipping container on the New South Wales-Queensland border. Horn is expected to be extradited to Sydney in coming days. Emma Partridge, Nine News.